to come on, Dean. Not least because we're here on tour with them, which is an extraordinary privilege and one that is not lost on us. This is a spectacular summer camp, the most spectacular summer camp of my entire life. For so many reasons, we're loving them, Monty. They're lovely people, which is not the same, but you can't say that for every band. Sometimes your musical heroes can be real assholes. Monty are good, decent people who treat everybody with respect. It doesn't matter who you are, what you're doing, what mood they may be feeling in. They're always really lovely people, and I can't emphasize enough in this culture that we're living in. And of course I have to give a special mention to Miss Deborah Harry. Her beautiful band, because they are also extraordinary, but I might start crying. I'm just going to tell you this because it's been a taxing 24 hours and I'm a little tired, I'm a little grumpy, it's true. And when I think about beautiful things, it always makes me cry when I'm tired. Deborah Harry is an icon. Deborah Harry is an extraordinary female role model. Is an incredible singer and an incredible archetype of the modern pop star. All the most famous people that you can think of who are female, who work in the music industry today, took a leaf out of Debbie's book. They may not admit it, or they may be completely oblivious to it, but Debbie did everything first. Because it's important for me to acknowledge her. A lot of the press, I notice, have described my respect to Debbie verbally as gushing, which I find really hilarious. Because whenever a woman who has a considered opinion about another woman in a positive sense is accused of gushing, I'm not gushing. I have thought about this. This is a considered thought. This woman, see the likes of her again. I'm telling you that right now. So tonight, we're all here. Be here now and appreciate the greatness that you will see after we leave the stage. Meanwhile,